Welcome from Media Plaza. Let me introduce you, Eka Gegeshidze, Executive Director, Junior Achievement, as a partner organization of Academy of Georgian Chamber of Commerce and Industry. Hello.
Hello.
And I introduce also Lasha Kladze, young entrepreneur in Georgia. Hello.
Hello.
Well, that's the first time. What's the meaning of your speech of today about youth entrepreneurship?
We, Junior Achievement Georgia, with the Chamber of Commerce and Industry of Georgia, have a project about youth entrepreneurship education. Our project was selected by European Training Foundation as a best practice for youth entrepreneurship education. It's the after-school basis training. So our speech main idea was how our program was done, what the challenges in the program, what main results and what the inspiration of spirits of entrepreneurship education. We share this, all the panels and try to receive feedbacks as well and comments, and it's a real big possibility for us, this World Chamber of Congress shares this information about our projects.
Okay. With Lasha Kladze, what's your experience as a young entrepreneur?
Well, I was the young entrepreneur, and actually basically I was the volunteer trainer, and I also helped the school children to enterprise their own company, and my role was to teach them how to do it, how to cope with all the problems and issues regarding to startup and starting a new business. And it's very important for me because it's some kind of feedback, not quite feedback, but it's some kind of contribution to our younger generation. And I think that it's very important, especially for the country like Georgia.
Okay, just another question for everybody. Did you know Turin? What about this town?
Yeah. So, when I found out that our good practice was selected, one of the inspiration was that it's nice information, but much more nice information that I would first time come to this city, which is I image that one of the best city in the world. But as soon as I come in the country and I see Turin, I really feel the soul of Romanian culture. So really, Italy is a feeling of Italian here, and there is a lot of monuments, a lot of the scene sighted, and I hope that I would see the many things the next 2 days, which I hope to be in Turin and have other things to see.
Also for you, had you a chance to take a ride of the city?
Yes, we already had the chance to walk in the streets of Turin, and I liked it very much. The most beautiful thing and most interesting thing for me actually is the architecture. I mean, when I go to the city, the architecture reflects the history and the spirit of the city. And in Torino, this image of the way which the city has undergone throughout the history is being reflected, is being shown, and it makes me very delighted, and it gives me a pleasure, I mean aesthetic pleasure, to watch this beautiful architecture of the city and at the same time observe its history.
Okay, thank you to Lasha Kladze.
Thank you.
Thank you to Eka Gegeshidze.
Thank you. Thank you too.